Dr. Dominic Ricci begins every Mohs surgery with a patient consultation. As a board-certified dermatologist, fellowship-trained in Mohs surgery, he specializes in the surgical treatment of skin cancer.
I tell people there are three main types of skin cancers. You have basal cell on one spectrum, melanoma on the other, and then squamous cell carcinoma is somewhere in between.
Mohs surgery is the most precise method of skin cancer tumor removal today. During the procedure, Dr. Ricci removes a very thin layer of affected tissue. Unlike other skin cancer removal procedures, Mohs surgery leaves the patient with minimal scarring. It removes the least amount of skin while offering the highest cure rates, around 95 to 99%.
Mohs surgery offers us a way to remove the least amount of normal skin while giving us the highest cure rates for removing a skin cancer.
Another great advantage is that by having a lab on site, the doctor can actually analyze the skin and skin cancer by looking under a microscope that very same day to make sure there is no skin cancer left. Dr. Ricci evaluates the sample under a microscope, looking for the presence of cancer cells while the patient waits.
If there's skin cancer that goes to the margin, what I look at under the microscope, then we bring the patient back to take another stage.
Dr. Ricci then takes another sample, continuing the process in stages, one layer at a time, until cancer cells are no longer present. The number of stages can vary depending on the severity of the patient's condition. And the added benefit is that all of this is determined while the patient waits in the office.
So by the time that they leave the office, they can be assured that they're 100% cancer-free.
Dr. Ricci says patients still need to be diligent about protecting their skin, using sunscreen, and getting regular checkups by a doctor to look for any suspect spots. For Daily RX News, I'm Rochelle Grossman.